They typically say Mondays are the dreadful day, but I cannot think of a better way to start off the week by coming out here to celebrate this building that we're going to have in, and I have to say, the best district in the city and county. You know, for those of you that are unfamiliar with this building, my understanding was this used to be the administration building for Frontier Airlines. And I find that really fitting because you think about Frontier Airlines will connect people from one destination to another. This building is going to be a connector as well, to take people in their current state and connect them to services, better health, better quality of living. So when Catholic Charities approached me to tell me about their opportunity to do this, I was more than excited to do this because the unfortunate thing is this is a necessity that we have in our city and county. City and County of Denver. But I'm committed to this as well as Mayor Hancock, and I am so thankful for his commitment each and every day to those less fortunate in our city. And I look forward to this ribbon cutting, and it's interesting for us to solve this problem. Every district needs to be a part of this, and we have a lot of services downtown, but the entire city needs to make sure that we're pulling our part. And District 8, Northeast Denver, is committed to helping all of those, and I'm really excited about this. Sincerely, thank you all for coming out today, and I appreciate this moment to speak. Thank you all so much.